the Oncafari, right?
Yeah.
It's a huge project. Look at here. Wow.
Yeah, there's even kids.
Yeah.
I'm learning about it.
Yeah, good.
And look how many skulls they have. This is a toucan's beak. I think it's two halves. And like this one looks like a human one.
This one looks, this is a turtle's shell.
Oh, this is a macaw. And that's a there. Oh my gosh, I can name all of these. But look at how cool it is. Oh, the Olympic one. So that shows how many animals you can find here.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's
great. Look at the toucans. Wow.
Oh,
beautiful.
Look at the turtle shell.
Yeah, I just saw it. Look.
So, remember to like and subscribe if you want to see more animals, see jaguars, toucans, macaws, and parrots.
Yeah.
So,
comment.
Say when you get to the.
Comment down below if you saw one of these animals yet.
We're here at Biazina.
Posada?
Posada, yeah.
At Cayman's Lodge.
And this is our room in there. So look around how it is. Comment down below if you liked it or not.
Look at this amazing view outside your balcony in the room.
Yeah, it's beautiful. There's even a swimming pool.
O nascer do sol é ali.
It's crocodile versus
capybara.
Versus capybara.
Capybara.
Capybara. Yeah. Yeah, one looking at the other. One afraid and the other one waiting for
it's
the
like
prey.
Fight.
Yeah.
Look at the alligator with mouth open saying, "I'm gonna eat you."
Versus.
And the capybara saying, "No, I don't wanna be eaten by you."
There's a fox right there, and it's really, really small and cute.
See that the fox is coming to our direction.
The fox is coming to our direction.
Caraca, eu consigo ver muito claramente aqui.
Eu também.
É muito
Por que,
bom.
Que eles chamam tamanduá bandeira? Olha o tamanho do rabo deles.
Ah, eles usaram animais como a siriema e o secretary bird, que é da África, o jeito que ela anda pra fazer o dinossauro parecido.
Igualzinho, né? E ela fica olhando assim, que eles ficam olhando lá no filme.
Guys, it's an anta.
No,
anta, whatever. I have
anta.
Like, yeah.
I don't know how to call it in English, but I know in Portuguese, anta. And it's hurt. On his leg.
Yeah.
But it's a unique chance to see it.
Tapir.
Look at it.
Tapir.
It's in the water.
Tapir.
It's an American tapir. Brazilian tapir.
Oh. Brazilian.
Está
aproximando até a mesma patinha.
Gente, que sorte, gente. Vocês entenderam?
Deus é bom, ele prepara pra gente os bichos.
Deixa eu fazer.
Jaguar.
Right now.
Oh, God.
We need to see it really good.
quiser me mandar. Ah, seria ótimo.
We're still looking for the Jaguar and the Onca-Safari cars here to lead us to the Jaguar, which has a collar. So let's go then.
Oh no.
Jaguar, guys, look at it right there, so beautiful. Guys, there's a jaguar right there and one there.
Yeah, let's show them. The male. And there is a female looking at us.
Guys, it was two of them, a male and a female.
Was it great?
Yes, it was amazing.
Amazing.
Big surprise, there's a jaguar right in front of us.
Pô, o bicho é grande, cara. Magro? Caraca.
Ai, tô vendo.
Eles são gordões em geral. Bem mais cheios.
What did you see, Rebecca?
It was a pig.
Yeah, it's Monteiro pig.
Yeah.
Was we saw a Monteiro pig and it was really big. She said he was kind of like thin, skinny too much. But I thought he was really fat. He has hair.
He's usually very much fatter.
Big.
Big.